Everybody ready? Americans want jobs, not shutdowns.
In the short term, it's changed my spending habits, of course. That's probably the biggest impact on me. Fortunately, my student loans got paid this week. That is like, you know, one of the major bills that I have to pay back right now is my student loans. The other thing is not being at work, not getting the job done and doing what we were hired to do, and being able to serve the public. That is a major concern for me. I mean, they're saying that we're non-essential employees, but to the stakeholders that we serve, we're essential to them getting their work done and providing the service that we do.
And who are those stakeholders?
They'll be farmers, employers who are looking for, who has temporary job opportunities and they can't find U.S. workers to do the work, then they come to our office and we certify that they weren't able to find able, willing, qualified U.S. workers to do the job. So then they can go and recruit in another country to bring people over. So it's the first step in the guest workers program.
Now, it's not even clear to me what they really want anymore, what the House really wants. And, you know, I mean, we have no idea as laid off, locked out federal workers, whether in the end we'll be paid or not. I mean, the Back Pay Act passed the House. It's in the Senate. Might that become one of the bargaining chips?
I'm with the Railroad Retirement Board for almost 21 years. Majority of what I do is with the unemployment and sickness benefits for the Railroad Retirement Board. I'm the one that enters the claims. If I'm not there to enter the claims, they ain't getting any benefits.
I'm gonna pay my bills as long as that money lasts, mm-hmm. but I'm not gonna do any extra shopping. Mm-hmm. I'm just not gonna do anything extra. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Do you have children?
I do have three children.
Don't disrupt our public service.